So what will they have to do to move all this dirt? Will they have to come in and just pile it up somewhere? Or?
They'll have to bring in dump trucks and loaders, load in the dump trucks, and then haul it to a location where they can deposit it somewhere. There's that whole mountain slid right there. That's where most of that dirt came from. You see broken trees and stuff way up there. Where it slid from. Here's a driveway that's access to the driveway is blocked. Unknown what the driveway is down below. I'm not sure if anybody lives there, if that's just a vacation property or something.